family from Finland taking a first step becoming a sailors. Middle of Finland, there is a lake called Keitele, and that will be our first playground. Starting from the beginning, without any experience of a sailboat, and little experience of a boat handling. At spring, I started to think what kind of activities we could do in summer 2019. Then it hit me. A boat! I started browsing for options and talking about it at home. In fact, so much that my wife almost had a meltdown. As she knew, there was no turning back once I had my mind made. So I did find a 24-foot sailboat from Helsinki. With help of a friend, we moved it to middle of Finland, to Äänekoski, 300 kilometers north. At 10 p.m. I was rowing to the berth in rain, tiller between my legs. That time, a thought crossed my mind. Is this the glamour to expect? And I wasn't totally wrong. Our first trip was to Rekolahti, natural sand beach. Motoring 2.5 Nordic miles because there was not enough wind to sail. On the way back, our first sail ever. I was sold, but the others are following me a little bit slower. We managed to make 10 trips total, some better than others. Two of those trips single-handed, and learning curve was steep. It seems like you can learn anything by watching YouTube. This video contains some of our pictures from summer 2019. More is coming. Thank you for watching. Hope you like it.